Hello everybody, welcome to another video from Compadre Cooking School in our segment that we call Unusual Food. For you guys today, I have lamb's brain. This small guy here used to be on a lamb's head, basically. So we're gonna cook it today. You can do it as a main course, of course, or even a side dish, it's common to see that, but we're gonna do it as an appetizer for you, just to enjoy with a glass of wine. So first step with these guys, when you're working with brain in general, again, I'm working with lamb's brain today, it's smaller. Just a sample for you guys. It's not that common to find it, even here in Portugal. You have to go to specific butchers to get this. So we have here our little brains, okay? As you can see. And the brains have like a membrane on around it. So what we have to do first is actually boil them for just a little bit in water with a little bit of lemon. I'm gonna do that in a moment, just for it to be easier to remove the membrane around the brain. So guys, this is a pre-step that you have to do for every time you cook the brains. For this recipe in particular, we're gonna use very simple ingredients. We're gonna use some parsley, a couple of eggs, garlic, a little bit of salt, and the bread, a nice Alentejo bread that we're gonna crumble and make something out of. Okay, so while the brains cool down a little bit so that it's easier to handle, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my brains and I'm gonna start breaking it apart. I want the inside part. You can use the crust, but for this recipe in particular, I'm gonna use most of the inside part of the bread and make it as small as you can. Okay, so guys, I've broke apart the breads. We have it here for this quantity. About 2 big slices for this amount of brain in here. Again, we're making a snack today. Not so much a main dish. So next, I have my little friends here. Just make sure, handle them with care because they break apart very easily. Just make sure you don't have like leftover membranes or stuff like that. Should be easy for you to take them out, okay? Just making sure. Breaking them apart slightly with my hands. And there we go, okay? So next thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna add some olive oil to the frying pan with some garlic. And I'm gonna gently fry them, and you'll see. Generous amount of olive oil in your frying pan. You can use other fats, okay? Some of the recipes normally are done with butter, but here at Compadre, and here in Portugal in general, we like to use olive oil. And we're gonna slowly infuse the garlic flavor into the olive oil. And when it starts to get hot, we'll add the brains inside. And let them saute very gently, okay? This is a very sensitive meat, so we have to be careful with it. Just gonna smash it a little bit with my spoon. And at this point, we want them to release a little bit of the water and fry at the same time. Okay, I'm gonna take 2 eggs. I'm gonna crack them open in a bowl. I know these ones are fresh, but don't do this, okay? Always open them in separate bowls. Otherwise, you can have a spoiled one mixing with the other ones, okay? And I'm gonna mix it when I have a fork. A little bit of salt. A little bit of pepper, black pepper. Give it another whisk. And I'm gonna incorporate it into the breads. So, just mix everything. Okay, guys, our breads are cooked. And now we're gonna add the bread with the egg inside. And we're gonna mix everything. Incorporate everything and let it fry for a little bit more. In the meanwhile, while this is going, I'm gonna chop a little bit of herbs. This is just to add a little bit of freshness, okay, to the recipe. I'm using parsley. So guys, this is it. I'm just gonna plate it like this again. Our brains in a Portuguese, more precisely, from Alentejo region, Compadre way also. So guys, if you like the video, don't forget to put a like in this video And if you want to subscribe to our channel, Compadre Cooking School, on YouTube, okay, for more videos, we're always posting. Hope to see you guys again. Have a very nice day.